They are, huh?
Yeah, they're falling through.
No, I lost them. Oh, there they are. Yeah, there he is again.
The river is looking pretty.
Soon as he seen me, though.
Many of us are thinking about protecting our homes made from those rivers and the rising waters. XL Energy is also working to make sure your electricity is still flowing once the river.
You know, the bird seed that he's been eating is right down here that spilled.
Our Ellen Gallus explains how XL is prepared.
We are all wondering what this water will do.
There it came back. I knew it would.
At Red Wing and up north, look at this. Roseau is 30. Detroit Lakes is 32. Alexandria is 31. It wasn't too long ago. Thursday, we were talking about blizzard conditions in the northwest and closed roads and all that. Well, now it's 30 degrees and it's going to be in the 30s to near 40 there as well. The only real inclement weather anywhere around us is down over Nebraska. It's not enough to cause any more problems, any additional problems to the flooding that's going on there. But it's just lousy that it's raining down there.
There's one over here yet, too. Sorry, I can't hold still.